Hello everybody, this is my third mixtape podcast thingy. What I'm gonna do now is talk... let's repeat it. I was inspired by some footage of a desert, and they were talking about the oasis, not sure what's in English, but before I start playing tracks, I wanna do some stuff live, and it means I'm gonna create a desert with sound and then add water to it, trees, a place to rest. And I know it sounds a little bit weird, but I felt really inspired by the idea of creating a desert. So yeah, I gonna overdub again like the other stuff. So while I'm talking right now, in the background I'm already building stuff. So speak you soon, but let's go. took me some time, but I selected the Arabic scale. I don't really like it. That's what you heard when I played live. I switched back the scale. Let's try major blues and then juice synthesizer. By the way, I haven't overdubbed, so everything you hear now is still live, even my voice. With my left hand I hold the mic and the right hand that's I'm gonna play right now. I'm gonna end this and start with my pre-made tracks. Yes, cause maybe this got a little bit boring. So raise the volume again and I use step pattern set mode and go to my first pattern. Let's go. What I do now is I think I have played this patterns before, so what I do is do some editing on it. So the sounds, I just recorded this. Switch down the mic again.
Thank you.
yeah, this was a lot of noise for now. It's hard for me to tell if this was smooth or not. It's hard to say what is overdubbed or not, but I did a lot while I not was overdubbing. So maybe I will record this in just one take. Maybe people say, yeah, you did it a lot slower, but it's just better to listen to. I don't know. I'm gonna switch to another pattern, so I'm gonna go back. You hear now, I don't more like tech house techno. That's really not a genre I play, but if you want the name of a genre, I guess this is sort of techno. I did much more things live than in previous, but it can happen that you say I didn't hear much happening, but I don't think that, because I did a lot with like this effect with a Chaos Squad. I also started moving more like more dancing. I got more in the flow with tech house, I guess, cause techno is more like dreamy and spacey, and this is more groovy, I guess. So there's no favorite thing, but yeah, I guess this is more funky what I have here. Let's change key. Let's see how long it is. Oh, it's now on 30 minutes, so... Well, I guess I may choose 4 tracks, or... yeah, I finish. Enough with the fancy stuff. Let me know if you like this, the way I did it today. Maybe you want it more spicy. If I render it right now and upload it, I didn't overdub, so I did everything real life. So what you hear now, I could do it live, including the talking, but yeah, including the talking. So, see you another time. Thank you for watching. This is Voidmasters. Let's make it more fancy. This is Voidmasters.
Voidmasters mixtape. Mixtape. Okay.
See you soon. See you soon, and let's do it more normal. Bye.